Despite Justin Trudeau's assurances that anti-India activities won't be allowed in Canada, Khalistani separatists took out a rally. Now, they were holding Khalistani flags, but there was a counter rally from people of Indian origin who were also holding the Indian tricolor. The question that's being asked, why are anti-India rallies being allowed in Canada and in other countries when clearly India has expressed its concerns, not only in Canada, but in UK and Italy also, such protests and rallies were carried out. In fact, there are reports that in Italy, Indian flag was desecrated and stomped upon by the protesters. Now, these people are protesting against the killing of Hardeep Singh Najjar, a Khalistani terrorist. Not only rallies, they are also carrying posters which indicate killing of Indian diplomats.